Hi everyone, my name is Armand Garcia, and I'm a second-year graduate student here in the chemistry department. I am in Professor Plut's lab, and I study reactive sulfur species. My journey to get here is a little bit different from everybody else's, as I changed majors really late in my undergraduate career. As I spent more time preparing myself to begin a graduate program, I also spent more time in understanding the opportunities that are associated with going to graduate school and earning a graduate degree. I really hope you can make it to my demo and learn about my journey, my research, and what the daily life of a graduate student consists of. See you then.